my professor at Cornell, may his dear soul rest in hell, said a brilliant thing to me, little Norman Mushari. Though my name was Lebanese, and my grades were mostly D's, I was still his pet, and shan't forget the words he spoke were these. Just as a good airplane pilot should always be looking for places to land, so should a good lawyer be looking for situations where large amounts of money are about to change hands. Mm-hmm. For you see, students, in each big transaction, there happens a moment when one certain party surrenders a treasure, and one other man who's about to receive it has not yet done so. In such a transaction, the watchful young lawyer will notice this moment, endeavor to use it, exacting a chunk of aforementioned treasure, then pass what is left to his client. A magical moment, a marvelous moment, a moment a lawyer adores. A lyrical moment, a miracle moment, the moment you finally get yours. Dismissed, said he. Okay, let's see. The president of the Rosewater Foundation shall be president for life unless proved legally insane, at which time the presidency shall be passed on to the next closest relation of Senator Rosewater. Indeed, if I could locate such a living relation, I'll bet I could win him control of the fortune by proving that Elliot's totally bonkers, as easy as proving the Pope to be Catholic, and I'd represent in the legal proceedings the next in line heir to the Rosewater fortune. So when the poor fruitcake surrenders his treasure, I'm there at the magical moment. Oh, there lies the moment, the laudable moment, a plaudable moment I bless. The moment that's reeking, financially speaking, exuding the smell of success. Dear, darling professor, oh, how can I thank you for opening the door to such beauty and wonder, to finding the moment, the magical moment, the moment of power, the moment of plunder. Moment, vexabulous moment, the moment to foment a barrister's pleasure, a top-rated moment, a gold-plated moment, a moment of avarice, greed beyond measure. I'll work till the moment, I'll work toward the moment, delicious and vicious as moments can be. Oh God, I adore me, you smart little normie, I won't even charge me a fee.